Alright, if you guys are new to the channel, please leave a like, comment, subscribe, hit that notification icon so you know when I'm uploading and streaming. We are going to be playing some Fallout 4 here. It doesn't sound like it's that bad. We already did intelligence because I did CIA and S. So we ain't gotta worry about it.
Following total atomic.
We're just gonna skip that all together. Commonwealth. Oh yeah, Doggy has some shit, doesn't he? Was it? Did I take it? Yeah, I think I did take everything off me. Leave down in the comments if I did or not. I can't remember in the last video. I hope I did. I think I did before I switched to Cogsworth. Let's see here. Alright, got the Fat Man, we got too many nukes. Excuse me. Alright. Wait a minute. Alright, I'll use my perk point, okay. Let's see here. Can I do that yet? That's what I want to know. Or is that the next perk level? Level 14, I'll be able to do that. Damn! Alright. I think I cleared out all the ghouls in this area. I just gotta find a way to get up there and raid stuff in that area, and I think we're good. Alright, Cogsworth, let's do this. This is going a little choppy again. Did we? Think we investigated this area?
Surely you meant to leave that rubbish where you found it.
Shut up, Cogsworth. Free more money. Toaster. Yeah, we have investigated this area before. Alright. Fucking Cogsworth, are you kidding me? Get the fuck out of my way. Now, I don't know if I investigated that area. So we are going to check it out. Workbench. And now here, no. $2. Oh, I'm glad I found a spot. Get some fucking lockpicks. The ghouls should be gone, hopefully. Cycle. Yeah, because there's the bank. That's where I had a big fight out with all the ghouls. That's that building. Jesus Christ, Cosworth, you scared me. Take that. F did you come from? Well, glad we have you with me, Cogsworth. Said in Zombieland. I'm gonna save it just to be on the safe side. Be right back. Alright, we're back. Why is it choppy now than it usually is? I know there's you can say that again, Cogsworth. All right. Okay, I'm taking my hands on a regular shoddy. Where the fuck does this go? I don't know what they were shooting at, but oh, poor person. Get back to my shoddy. We're gonna go up. We're gonna go down real quick. Hopefully this. Thanks, Cogsworth. Back up. My last mirror when I killed with a grenade. I don't want to go that way. I don't want to go. I'm going to go this way. Oh, you can't go that way. Alright, hold on. We have one grenade left. Once I get lucky. This guy's shooting that over here.
Hey, Jesse, it's time for you to be quiet, buddy.
No. Let's see here. So they're shooting at ghouls. Alright, do I want to go any further out there? They surely got them all right.
Then Jeff decided no more recording.
Yeah, I think they got them all, guys.
That's what we decided, hey Jeff. What? That's what we decided, huh?
Nope. Alright, well, I guess we go back in that building and fully explore it. Make sure we didn't leave. Get any items. We are fully reloaded right yet, yeah, okay. Alright, come on, Cogsworth. Upstairs we go. Can we investigate here?
Yeah.
Alright, nothing here. Fact that they can knock me right out the building, and nothing up here. All right. Yeah, I'm gonna trade you some junk. That. Action pistol. We can carry more. Yay. And have a little bit of resistance. Yay. He'll catch up. All right. Gotta go that way. Huh? Something over that way. We are going to take the smart way.
Rubbish.
Shut up, Cogsworth. Is it that way or? I know there's an entrance around here somewhere, I just gotta remember exactly where the entrance is. I doubt it's that way. There we go. Usually you find those symbols, there's like a secret load thing somewhere nearby. That's nice. Alright, hold on. I'm glad it autophased and entering a building. Alright, make sure there's nothing in the background. Alright, that's fantastic. We don't need that. Hopefully, it's saved as soon as we enter that tunnel. Especially if I'm recording for once, it'll be coordinated or not. Safe side. All right. Thank you. Nobody, just us. Hopefully that's it. Damn it, a lockpick, that's nice. Ooh, shotgun shells, thank you. Ooh, wrong button. Okay, that was weird. Lexitan. Fuck yeah, wipe out the ghouls, swarm without losing anybody. Jared just sent us up in the big car factory for now. Apartment. Shipped to town again today. Gristle and I each took teams, flushed some of the ghouls, stranglers out of the block of apartments. I got my eye on a nice one at the top of the building. Been wanting a place with a view for a while now. I've asked Jared for a narrow turret down here. He says he's working on it, but ain't since he ain't just throwing me off so he can get back to playing with its chems. We need another turret. This pipe access into Lexington has been great for us so far, but if we don't defend it properly, it might as well be an open invitation for anyone looking to get in. Drinking party. Girls and the boys almost got into a kill the other day. Us killed the other day. Drinking down here, making all sorts of noises. Bunch of ghouls didn't want to miss the party. Someone's through the pipe. Luckily, the boys can hold their liquor and we're able to still shoot straight. Still haven't gotten our other turn down here. Jared needs to get his head out of his ass. He's been pouring way too much time at the cats into trying to figure out this sight thing. When, what we need to be doing is securing this place. I'm going to talk to him. Grizzle says I'm just going to make him mad, but someone has to make him see reason. And that's it. Okay. Okie dokie. Pistol. Do you want to go that way first, or do you want to go this way first? Don't you mean hearing things? Oh, hi.
I was just getting warmed up. Not in work, but wouldn't want to leave the good stuff.
Nope. You would not want to do that, Cogsworth. Are you kidding me? An airlock? Damn it. Don't mind if I do. Leg, chest, left arm, right leg. Are you fucking... Oh, Cogsworth. Where are you?
Mr. James? What mine is yours, sir?
That's nice that you think that. More stuff for bacillars. Don't think we have except for rads. We don't need rads. Move it. There's a spotlight thing.
Thank you.
Ooh, that scared me. Nothing up there. Where am I stuck on? The fuck was I stuck on? Ending in here? Move it, Cogsworth. Move it. Thank you. Alright. I'm not gonna go up that way. Save it just in case it decides to act up on us again. Alright, we made it to the Corvega factory. What? Where? Oh. All right. Never look good, East Cogsworth. Let's screw those. Can't take those. Take that. Nothing in there. Let's go. Where else to go around here? Make sure before we take off. Nope, we go through that door. Alright. Eyes open for any booby traps. Duct tape. Wait, what? Shit. Don't like it when I have no. I do have a grenade. Alright, I'm gonna play that way. Nope, that's not what I wanted. Get that Scogsworth skin up. Puff out. Coffee pot. Tray. Cigarette tray, you take that. Some ashtray, what's that? Cigar box, take that. You see what I got planned, boys. You see what I got planned, guys. That for the asbestos. See if I can. Don't mind me. Don't mind me. Zero likeness. One likeness, okay. So it'd be short. Wears. Let's see if it's short. Like this, so I have to have something with an R. Yes, maybe so.
Forklift.
Where's? So yeah, it has S and R. Well, Dream also has EA too.
Johnny.
Texas. Did we do proud? Yeah, we did proud. It has zero likeness. It has nothing to do with R. Zero. D. Dud removed. Oh, I got it. Shut up, Cogsworth. mustache. Have I in common. I'm rushing it too, so. Got removed. Let's see here. Field. Making sure there's no more Dutter rules. So it's that price. Here, I'll try these. Thank you. some more dud reviews, please. All right. One. So we know it has an eye in it. Right. So if you sword deeds. Set up. I'm gonna go with deeds. So it's not the E or the O, it has to be either the N, Y, or M. This is a pain in the ass, that lockpick. Candy, weird cause range. Needs quit taking. Hector, broken plots, boom. Quit. Thank you. So doors cause candy. Cause has one. Candy has zero. So it wasn't C. U or S or E? Oh, because the doors would have like this. Yeah. So S is out of the way, so it has to be U and E. U and E. Quit. Personality trait, law enforcement, tab. Unit. As far as I know, they should all be dead.
No sign of him now. That's what I'm worried about. Hey, let's go eat. Let's start. You eat when a damn show is not about to get jumped. Jesus. You always were a fucking old man.
working all the time.
Shut up. Get back to your patrol.
Don't get your panties in a twist. I'm going.
Hello. No, he does not. I think we got them all. Hey, Cogsworth, guess what?
Mr. James.
Oh. Well, that's why I said I didn't pick you with what I picked up. Cogsworth can't care anymore either. Well, I know we need the armor, so we keep that if we have to get rid of stuff. Hi, I see you.
Someone there?
Yes.
Oh, yeah.
You're mine.
You feel that? It's called fear.
Oh, that about takes care of that.
What did you have?
I must have a concussion.
Head down, sir. It appears someone nice and fast.
We got somebody. Shooting at us.
You call this a fight? Shit!
What? Thank you. All right, we know they're around here somewhere. Where the fuck are you? Weird. Well, let's go back up there and read that terminal. We're going to have to come back here, but we're going to have to go and drop shit off. Because I'm at max capacity. Alright. That was weird. Alright, send it shop. Gunfire trying to quiet down. Suppose that means either Monty and Grizzle wiped out the last of the ghouls, or they are currently serving at someone's meal. While less than is secured, I can finally get to work. Nothing is working. The old woman, she used to just puff some jet, pop some pills, then she start babbling, small vision after vision, and they all turn out true. The raiders burning the town, killing the parents, stealing the kids, stealing me. I remember looking in her eyes when she saw my fate. Kid, you're gonna be a monster, all true. If I get that sort of power, the sight, the Commonwealth, and the other gangs No one would have a prayer. But it's definitely working. Maybe I need to try upping the doses. I'm going to need their bucket. Subject, it's not the Kens, they're just trigger. Just a trigger for the site. It's me. I'm the problem, which I realized before my arms look like pin cushions. Well, at least it's the new lead and these subjects. Experiments continue. It's no success, but rumor of free Kens has brought plenty of new recruits. Ranks are clearly backed up to where they were before we clean up. Lexington, Lonnie thinks it's a waste of time. Says we need to spend our time building up our defenses, but Lonnie doesn't make decisions I do. She does seem to be enjoying her new position, though maybe another dose of Seca will give her the vision firing. Creature says there's a caravan headed this way, some joker in a cowboy hat with a laser musket, three civilians, and one frail woman dressed like a fortune teller. It's her, I know it's her. I sent Grizzly to collect her. I wonder if she recognized me. Of course she will. She saw this coming after all. Ah, so this was the same group that we, those are the spotlights. We don't need to worry about those anymore. Alright, I am going to save it here. And... see you guys in the next one. If you like what you've seen, obviously leave a like, comment, subscribe, hit that notification icon so you know when I'm uploading streaming. And bye bye.